Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. You have to monitor multiple IP devices with different IP addresses. And you want to be alerted when they lose connection and automatically send an alert to your email. In this video, I will introduce to you a free software that can help you solve that problem, which is Ping Info View. With this software, you can monitor multiple IP devices at the same time. With a few simple advanced configurations, it will automatically send you an email alert if one of your devices loses connection. You go to nursoft.net and download the Ping Info View software. Download and unzip the file. This is a small but very nice app. You add a list of IP addresses that you want to monitor. Here I will add 3 IP addresses and add a description for each corresponding IP address. Next, you configure so that every time a certain IP address loses connection, the Ping Info View software will automatically send a notification to the email you specify. You can find detailed instructions right on the nursoft.net page where you just downloaded the Ping Info View software. This tutorial has provided you with a sample script for you to create a PowerShell file. You simply copy and paste into Notepad and update your own email address. In this example, I will configure send to Gmail. You have to update the first 4 lines with your email information. On the first line, you update the sending email address. The third line, you update the email address to receive notifications. Here I use the same email address for both the first and third lines. Fourth line, Gmail's mail server address, which is smtp.gmail.com. And the second line you need to create new in the next step. You access the security settings of your Gmail address. You will create a different app password than your current Gmail password. Because of security requirements, you will be asked to enter your current password before creating a new app password. In the drop-down list, select Other. You give an easy-to-remember name, here I name it PowerShell. You then create a password, and this password will be used for your Ping Info View software. You update the password you just created into the second line of the command file. After fully updating the first 4 lines of the script, save the file with the extension PS1. You reopen the Ping Info View software and add the configuration for the newly created command file. Go back to nursoft.net and copy the above command. You can find step-by-step instructions on nursoft.net. However, you change your path and file name. You have completed the necessary configuration steps. Now let's check the results. Here I will disconnect from IP address 10.11.32.21 and check if notification is sent to specified email address. As you have seen, when IP address 10.11.32.21 loses connection after a few seconds, an email notification is sent to your mailbox. Thank you for watching, good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.